नमस्ते। आयुर्वेदा एक्सप्लेन्स डिफरेंट वेज और मीन्स टू अटेन नॉलेज अबाउट द एलिमेंट्स इन दिस यूनिवर्स। दिस मीन्स फॉर अटेनिंग नॉलेज इज कॉल्ड परीक्षा। लेट अस डिस्कस दिस कॉन्सेप्ट इन दिस वीडियो। द टर्म परीक्षा इन मोस्ट इंडियन लैंग्वेजेस कन्वे द मीनिंग ऑफ examinations or tests or experiments. Does this term convey the same meaning in Ayurveda too? Well, partially yes. It is basically the application of different methods to understand in detail about an object. Let us dig deeper by looking into the definition, significance, necessity and use of pariksha in this video. Definitions of pariksha. परीक्षेते व्यवस्थाप्यते वस्तुस्वरूपम् अनया इति परीक्षा। परीक्षा इज दैट विच इज डन टू एग्जामिन एंड एस्टैब्लिश द ट्रू नेचर ऑफ एन ऑब्जेक्ट। लक्षितस्य यथा लक्षणम् उपपद्यते वेति प्रमाणैहि अवधारणम् परीक्षा। परीक्षा इज द वैलिडेशन और रैटिफिकेशन अबाउट how the definition corresponds to the real nature of a term by applying different means of knowledge or pramanas. It is an important method to reach a precise conclusion regarding various principles and concepts. Let us look into an example to understand this better. Consider the following statements. A computer is a programmable electronic device that accepts raw data as input and processes it with a set of instructions to produce the result as output. This is the definition of a computer. Pariksha or examination is the validation of this definition. We would be validating whether a computer is in reality is as defined in the statement given. For this examination, we use various pramanas or means of knowledge. We use pratyaksha pramana or direct perception or observation to understand that the computer is indeed an electronic device by observing that it operates when connected to a power source. Similarly, we use other pramanas or means of knowledge to validate the whole definition. In simpler terms, pariksha is done to understand reality as it is. Synonyms of pariksha. Upalabdhihi sadhanam jnanam pariksha pramanam ityanatantiram. The following are the synonyms of pariksha. Upalabdhi, sadhanam, jnana, pariksha and pramana. Of these, pariksha and pramana are widely used in Ayurveda. Both convey the same meanings. The term pramana is used more in the darshanas, whereas the word pariksha is used by acharyas in the texts of Ayurveda. Let us briefly look into where pariksha or pramana is mentioned in Ayurveda and why they are necessary for a clinical science like Ayurveda. In Charaka Samhita, four-tier examination is explained in the context of proving the concept of rebirth. Dvividameva khalu sarvam satcha asatcha tasya chaturvidaha pariksha tadyata pratyaksham anumanam aptopadesham yuktischeti. The whole universe can be classified as sat or existing and asat or non-existing. To analyze this, Chaturvidha Pariksha is mentioned. They are Pratyaksha or direct perception, Anumana or inference, Aptopadesha or authentic scriptures, and Yukti or rational application. Acharya Charaka has also mentioned Trividha Pariksha in Vimanasthana after including Yukti under Anumana Pramana in the context of Roga Pariksha. Trividam kalu roga vishesha vijnanam bhavati tadyata aptopadeshaha pratyaksham anumanam cheti. Dvividha pariksha jnanavatam pratyaksham anumanam cha. Acharya Charaka has indicated the superiority and importance of aptopadesha and tells that without aptopadesha, pratyaksha and anumana become obsolete. Hence, for a person who is jnanavan or apta, only two pramanas are needed. Other aspects where pariksha are explained are the ashtasthana pariksha and the ashvita pariksha. The eight site examination include nadi, mutra, mala, jihva, shabda, sparsha, drik and akriti. The tenfold examination include prakriti, vikriti, sara, samhanana, sattva, satmya, ahara shakti, vyayama shakti, vaya and pragana. These are some of the important and basic references of Pariksha in our Samhita. You must have realized that the major areas where Pariksha are utilized by an Ayurvedic Vaidya is in patient evaluation and disease assessment, as we discussed previously. Three methods are utilized in patient examination. They are Darshana or inspection, Sparshana or palpation, Prashna or interrogation. The assessment of disease is fivefold: Nidana, Pragrupa, Lakshana, Upashaya and Samprapti. Hope you got a better grip on the concept of Pariksha. Let us summarize what we learned in this video. We looked into the various definitions of the term Pariksha. We mentioned the various synonyms of Pariksha and understood that Pariksha and Pramana are the same. Finally, we try to understand the need and use of Pariksha in Ayurveda by understanding Dvividha Pariksha, Trividha Pariksha, Chaturvidha Pariksha, Ashtasthana Pariksha and Dashavidha Pariksha. We also looked into significance of Pariksha from the viewpoint of a Vaidya. Hope you like this video. Do hit the like button and comment your opinions. Show your support by sharing with your friends, and if you haven't subscribed yet, press the subscribe button. Follow us on Instagram and Facebook for more updates.